Martin Van Buren, the 8th President of the United States, was the first president who was not a native English speaker. Raised in a Dutch community in Kinderhook, New York, he grew up speaking Dutch. English was his second language.